Copa do Senhor, hein?
Shalom, 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 Shal
overcome. We shall overcome today. Deep in my heart, I will believe. We shall overcome today. We shall overcome today. Deep in my heart, I will believe. We shall overcome today. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome today. until we get a better way. We will keep on struggling until we get a better way. We will keep on struggling until we get a better way. Our union makes us strong.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Think about the kids, man.
We will let them come and fight. Let me fight for them. Spoon, come by.
Good day. This is Clyde Charles, workers' representative, also a member, a welder, and a member of the workers' committee representing the workers here at Tufco. We also have Masimba John, one of the workers' representatives as well. Well, we have a number of issues, but the main issue here today is health and safety. The company is presently trying to run down the project and working workers unsafe. There are issues where they are doing blasting sometimes on one part of the deck and the next part of the deck. They have welders welding, you understand, which is a no-no. And also the volume of dust that blows across the yard, it is of a silica base, which is a cancerous causing agent. You understand? So this is one of the main issues. We also have issues in the night where the night shift is being worked under poor lighting. They also have cranes being operated at night without any lighting whatsoever on it. There are a whole string of health and safety issues that plague this Juniper project. We had issues where workers were damaged, where a guy got his foot damaged, his chin bone damaged, from a faulty piece of equipment. We also had incidents where welders were shocked. We had 5 incidents, shock incidents, on this Juniper project. 5 shock incidents concerning welders and other craftsmen. We also had incidents where a pin dropped out our crane and hit a guy in his head and actually knocked him out. He was off of the job for some time, you know? So we are pressing issues. Just Saturday, the contractor on the port, Solotage, had to shut down their operations because of the sandblasting dust that was being emitted from Tufco Yard. You know, this is some of the main health and safety issues. Otherwise than health and safety issues, we also have issues where, as workers, we trying to bring a sense of normalcy to the yard. So we organize ourselves as workers and trying to get a trade union in to represent some of our needs, which is health and safety and others. And the company is basically trying to undermine the process by issuing 3 months contracts, taking people who has worked as long as 3 years here and giving them 3 months contract to undermine the process. These people have families at the end of the day. These people have to survive. You understand? It is wrong what they are doing. You understand? Business, no time a day, supposed to come before families. Families supposed to come first at all times. You understand? In this hard time, we had to stand up and fight. If it's nothing else we're fighting for here this morning, we're fighting for we families. You understand? We're fighting for we families here. So these are some of the issues. I will pass on the mic so that the other comrade can enlighten you with some of these other issues. All right, this is Clyde Charles. One other thing I would like to state to the general public, we are standing here and we're standing firm. We are demanding a meeting from both the NP, because this is her constituency, and the Minister of Labour. We have issues that we need to iron out with the 2 ministers. Before we resume work, we are demanding a meeting from both the Minister of Labour and the MP from the area.
Yes, comrade.
Yes, my name is Masemba John. I were an employee of Tofco. Now, I need to emphasize on work because there are a number of us in this situation at present. Now, what happens every time employees come to Tofco management bringing issues in terms of health and safety, they find strategic ways to victimize individuals. Whether it's by firing them, giving them short-term contracts, and we need to have a stop to this. Now, we know that this project is necessary for our economy and for the country. Now, if this is so, there are qualified, experienced persons living within this community. Why are these people not employed? We want to know why. We want to know why these persons are not employed, and persons from many other places and from great distances have first preference here. Why? Because we come forth and say to management, there are issues, there are circumstances and situations that are unsafe. We need to have these things addressed, and we will not stop until we have these things addressed. We, as workers, whether it be present workers, whether it be ex-workers, are making a stand here today to say to Tofco management, they need to get their act together. They need to get their act together. There are even psychological ways of having persons to do jobs that are unsafe. In a recent time, we were welding a material called copper nickel that have numerous health defects. They came to us and let us to understand within your blood system, if you don't cross a certain amount of copper and nickel, you will be okay. And when we do our personal research, it is shown to us whereby our bodies cannot process copper and nickel that is not of our organic nature. And we need for Tofco to stand firm, come with the right information to the persons, and stop deceiving individuals with things that could be detrimental to our lives in the future. Even strategies of propaganda, we need for these things to cease. Don't say to the workers that you all have certain jobs and you all don't have it. And try to put persons into a psychological frame of mind of fear, because this is what they use to rule here. We don't want fear to rule. We want love to rule. We want, just as we have our families, we want that this company should function as a family. If this company has a family structure, we will have no problem. You can have persons within your own home that you're not assisting, and persons on the outside of your home you're trying to show that you're giving great help. That is just deception, and we need for that deception to stop. My name is Masemba John, and I, hopefully by the grace of God, will be an employee at Tofco again. Thanks. 476-1779.
Solidarity forever. Our union makes us strong. Until we get a better way, we will keep on struggling. Until we get a better way, we will keep on struggling. Until we get a better way, our union is so strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Our union makes us strong. Until we get a better way, we will keep on struggling. Until we get a better way, our union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity. I'm the other way, my name is Lampo, and I'm one of them.
Airport. You are a high flyer.
You